Hi, everyone. Here is how to fix the error 1068. The dependency service or group failed to start in two different cases. Get the error while opening network and sharing center. Enable related dependency services. Search for system configuration and open it. Select the services tab and make sure all the related dependency services are checked. Then click apply and OK to save the changed settings. After that, restart your PC, repair Nlasvc.dll by running SFC scan. Search for CMD and select Run as Administrator. Type the command for checking system files and press Enter. Then wait until the process is finished and restart your computer. Modify Registry Key. Press Windows and R, then type Regedit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Navigate to the on-screen path. Click File and Export to backup the registry key in advance. In the right pane, right-click Depend on Service and select Modify. Then delete all words except AFD in the Value Data section. Replace DHCP with EFAST and then backup the key. Delete everything in the value data section. Then restart your computer. Get the error when you start Windows Firewall. Expand your administrators group. Run command prompt as administrator. Then input each command as the screen shows and press enter. Close command prompt and restart your computer. Update network adapter driver. Right-click the start menu and select device manager. Expand network adapters. Then right-click your current network adapter and select update driver. Choose search automatically for updated driver software and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the operation. When it is done, restart your computer. Backup data and reset this PC. Connect an external hard drive and run Minitool partition wizard. Choose the disk to copy, select your external hard drive as the target disk and click Next. Apply the operations. Then you can disconnect the external hard drive and reset this PC. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.